Great job, mate. Great job. Fucking oath, it's a great job. Fuck you, you fucking useless cunt. They say Call of Duty 4 is the best Call of Duty. Yeah. Alright, buddy. Alright. Champion, you do good. What happens? He's a fucking other homo. You do bad. What happens? Fucking shitty ass connection. Bloody randomization. You can't even fucking localize your bloody search. No one's playing. That's it. Straight to America. I don't want to fucking play with Americans. Full stop. I don't want to play with UK. I can't. It's shit connection. What's the fucking point? When it's shit connection, what's the point? And the one time you get good connection, this is what happens. You get good kills. You fucking rape shit. You get 15 kill streak. You keep going. You just go dragging off. You fucking rape cunts. You hard scope. You quick scope. You fucking jump up and down like a monkey. You be an armadillo and an aardvark mixed into a leopard fucking lion skin bloody freaking Mongolian rabbit. Whatever the fuck that is. And then you come from fucking Nigeria as well. So what else do you want me to say about host endgame anyway? Fuck you, you shit. You call that the best game out there. Whenever you want, you just fucking end the game. Eat a dick.